The new executive order comes as a DA in Atlanta works to decide whether to file charges against the former officer who shot or fired officer who shot Rayshard Brooks. Now, Brooks was shot in the back after he was suspected of DUI and found sleeping in a Wendy's drive-thru. The officer who shot him has since been fired. The DA says charges could be announced today and may range from voluntary manslaughter to murder.